That's great stuff from Hewitt. I reckon that's the hardest forehand Lleyton Hewitt has ever hit. Another big one hand. Yeah, that one was probably a bit quicker. He's the one looking more likely at the moment. He's making Djokovic and his movements around the court look half a step slow. Remarkable. Djokovic, no question, has gone off the ball, but Hewitt has gone up a level.